one, today we will introduce our AC power balloon pressure hipot test. It's made up of four parts. This is the automatic controller, and that is the gas pipe piston transformer, and also gas pipe high voltage divider, and this one, heater meter. Okay, now we will show you how to wire the connection. At first, let us look at the controller part. You see, this is the input. This should be connected to your power supply. And this is the output terminal. It should be connected to the heating transformer's input part. This is the meter terminal, also connected to the heating transformer's meter terminal. And this is the high voltage current terminal. It is connected to the testing transformer's high voltage current terminals, and this is to lab door. If your testing lab has the door, you can to make one connection into this part. When the door is open and the stop, the test will stop. This should be grounded. Okay, next one we will show the testing transformer's wire connection. Just this one. Is all installed in this part. This is the meter terminals connected to the controller's meter part. This is the high voltage tail grounded, and this grounded. This is the input terminals. It should be connected to the output of the controller. This is the signal, high voltage current signal, also should be connected to the controller's high voltage current grounded, and this is the rest is for the protection of high voltage current. Okay, this is the transformer. Next one, we'll introduce the high voltage divider. You see, from the top of the transformer to the high voltage divider top, and the divider, this one, signal part to connect to the peak voltage meter. This should be grounded, very simple. And from the top, connected to your tested object. And in the next video, we will show you how to operate. Okay, thank you.